Namaskar, I am Kezia. I welcome you to the Bread of Life. Let us look to the Holy Bible, Psalms chapter 35, verse 1 to 18. The main idea of the day is, Lord, please save me. Let those who are trying to kill me be brought down in dishonor. Let those who plan to destroy me be turned back in terror. Let them be like straw blowing in the wind, while the angel of the Lord drives them away. Let their path be dark and slippery, while the angel of the Lord chases them. They set a trap for me without any reason. Without any reason, they dug a pit to catch me. So let them be destroyed without warning. Let the trap they set for me catch them. Let them fall into the pit and be destroyed. Let understand the word. Those who once used to be friend with David are fighting against him now. David prayed for them when they were troubled and cared for them before, but they are mocking David and even trying to kill him. Since God had appointed David as a king, it was as if they were fighting not only David but also God. David prayed to God for helping instead of fighting back against them. He asked God to punish them. May the Lord bless us with this word. Let's pray and practice. Dear God, thank you for your word. Help us to love our enemies like you. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.